fulfill at the cost of a kill. Kill at all cost, all faith has been lost. Barefoot in the frost, feeling double-crossed. But hey, that's the law. They rush to the queues with tattered shoes, blindfolded by their smiles and promises spoken at their speeches of hope and equality. Fistfuls of dollars, a clean white collar, and misled followers who eat up every word. Yes, men are the bottom, but a world without them, the country we know would collapse. Yeah, this script is fixed with all Americans aboard. Aboard this leaky ship, to stand up, to break down the top percent, will cost you blood and tears. Of this land, and you hold out your hand, delusioned by hunger. You've seen millions spent on the television, they're hungry for your votes. Who of the two do you choose to represent you? Why, the lesser of evils, of course, of course. Who will spend for my gain? Is it in you to stay true? Or will you surrender to the corporate agenda? Paid out handsomely. Still voters race to the gates, eager for a change, but the truth is the same. The corrupt will remain. It's the name of the game, once proclaimed by Rutherford B. Hayes, a government of the people, by the people.